Hello everyone. So I just want to make sure that everything's up and running before we get started. So I'm just going to quickly check that I can see myself okay here. Perfect. So we'll just wait and some people come in and then we'll get on with an intermediate waltz choreographed by myself and Carl Harry Winson. So this will be the fourth and final Scottish accent you'll hear of the day. You'll be like, oh my God, thank the Lord. Essentially, just want to give a big, huge thank you to the guys that organised this all together for us. You know, it's been amazing to tune in on the different workshops in between working hours, and of course, to be having the honour of teaching from my kitchen, which you can see ever so slightly. I've got markings on the floor just so I know that I can't go out with them. So we'll say a couple of hellos if there's anybody there. So we have got Gregory, Nigel, Yvonne, hi Eva, hola, ¿qué tal? Heather's there as well, the bestie Karen, she's also there. So, we're going to get cracking. So, Jetty Road, a 60 count intermediate waltz with one restart, that's on wall one. So after that, you can just enjoy the dance, okay? So we have an hour, we have 1 hour. It's not going to take me the full hour, maybe 35 to 40 minutes or so. But this is the dance that Carl and I choreographed for the Crystal Boot Awards earlier this year. So this could be a recap for some, or it could be a brand new teach. So we are gonna get started, and none of this JP. So we're gonna start making a quarter diamond to that left side. So you're gonna cross your left over your right on one, stepping right to the side on two, making a 1/8 turn to your left, stepping left back on three, stepping right back on four, a further 1/8 to your left, stepping left to side on five, and you're gonna step forward on that right foot on six. Yeah? So, making that quarter diamond, we go cross, side, back, side, forward. And with the counts, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From here, you're gonna make a forward coaster step with that left foot for 1, 2, 3. So we go left forward on one, right side on two, step back on your left on three. Count four, you're gonna make a half turn over your right, stepping right forward. Now, we have two options here. Count 5, 6 is either gonna be a sweep half turn with the left and touch your left beside your right, or else, if you prefer, you can just make a half turn stepping right forward and just gonna make a pencil turn, so closing your left beside your right and stepping your right slightly forward. It's entirely up to yourself. Please be cautious of the space you have around you. I don't want anyone kicking their cats, kicking their partners, nothing like that. So, section two, we have our forward coaster step with that left foot. So we go forward together, back, half, sweep, touch. All right, let's add that in from the top. We're gonna make that quarter diamond. So we go cross, side, back, side, forward together, back, half, sweep, touch. Did we get it? Let's do it again. I see there's still more people joining us. So hello, if you just joined us, the video will be uploaded at a later date and you can switch back if you're not already catching up. So quarter diamond we go, cross, side, back, side, forward together, back, half, sweep, touch. From here, you're gonna make a cross twinkle with that left foot. So we go cross, two, three. From here, we cross right over your left on four, a quarter turn to your right, stepping left back on five, and step your right foot back on six. So we have a cross twinkle, cross quarter back. Twinkle that left foot, four, five, six. So twinkle, two, three, cross, quarter back. And with the counts, we have twinkle, one, two, three, cross, five, six. From here, you're going to make a left coaster step for 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And you're going to make a full turn forward over that left shoulder for 4, 5, 6. But you're going to finish the full turn with a step forward. So we go half back on your right on 4, half forward on the left on 5, and step that right foot forward on 6. Okay? So, if we take it from that left coaster step into the full turn step, we go coaster, 2, 3, half step. Weight should be forward on that right foot. Is it? Let's take it from the top. We will carry on the next section and then I'll check on the Facebook and see who's joined us. Leave a comment down below as to where you're tuning in from and things like that. Give me something to look at afterwards. So, quarter turn to your left. With that diamond we go, cross, side, back, side, forward. Left coaster, 2, 3, half, 2, 3, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full turn, step. All right, let's do it again. We're gonna make that diamond turn. 4, 5, 6, so cross, side, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, turn, 2, 3, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, 2, 3, turn, 2, 6. Yeah, let's do it with the counts, and then we'll take it onto the Facebook chat. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster, 2, 3, turn, 5, 6, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, 5, 6, coaster, 2, 3, turn, 5, 6. Perfect, let's see who's joined us. We've got Maggie Harrison, hello. I would give you a shout out for Ronnie, but I can't say what I'm gonna say. We've got May, we've got Veronica, Louise, Rip, hello. My sister's currently out walking the dog. So, I know that Hayley showed you her dog, JP showed you his dog. Unfortunately, I don't have a dog here. My sister has a little pug at the other side of the town. So, unfortunately, with the isolation and things that, I've not been able to see him. So, sad about that. Who else have we got? We've got Colin. And there we go with the comments about number 6. I don't know if Alison says it. I certainly know that me and Heather say it, and we live about an hour and a half apart, but it's definitely just the accent. Who else is there? Awesome class members. Hey guys, can't wait to get back to normal. You know, it's just... And then even today was a stress. I was working all day, so working from 7 till 4. Work's normally about a 40-minute drive away. However, my brother-in-law's car was having to get fixed, which then meant we couldn't get home today, so I had to get 2 trains and a taxi so that I could make it here in time. Then there was problems with the video, you know, it wasn't turning the way that I'd like it to be, and I'm like, stress. But we're here, we're loving life, we're just happy to be dancing. So, who cares what happens, right? So, let's take it from the top again, since you've probably forgotten, since I got sidetracked. And then we will carry on. So we're gonna start with that quarter diamond. So we go cross, side, back, side, forward. Coaster, 2, 3, half, turn, 2. Twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full, turn, step. Perfect. I'm sure you're all step perfect as well. From here, you're going to make a scissor quarter turn to that right side as you go scissor cross and that left foot over your right. So we should all be facing 3 o'clock. As you can see, I've got a lovely vase of flowers here that I took for myself on Mother's Day because, well, I want to mother them, so Alright, so with that scissor quarter cross, we have scissor quarter cross. From here, you're going to make a hinge half turn over that left shoulder. We go quarter back on the right, quarter turn, stepping left to the side, and you're going to cross that right foot over the left. Okay? So, with the scissor cross in the counts, we have 1, 2, 3, hinge 4, 5, cross 6. 6. Not S-I-X. So, you've just done your full turn forward. Then we got distracted. So we're going to take the scissor quarter cross into that hinge half. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From here, you're going to rock your left into the left diagonal on 1. Recover back on your right on 2. Step your left back on 3. Alright, so just a nice little rock. We've actually classed it as a lunge, but based on my space, and I'm presuming the space that you've got at home as well, that we don't have a lot of space to do the lunge. So we just imagine a nice little lunge. Alright, so we're going to rock, recover, sit back. From here, you're going to make a 3/8 turn, taking you back to 12 o'clock, stepping right forward. You're then going to make a half turn, stepping left back, and then you're going to, as you step your right back, you're going to pop your left knee forward. Pop. And that pop is your prep, because you're then going to start making a turn over that left shoulder. Alright, so if we can all go back and face 7:30, and you've done your cross, you're going to lunge into 7:30 with that left foot. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back 6. Alright, let's do that again. So we're going to lunge into that left diagonal on 1. Recover back on 2, step back on 3, 3/8 on 4, half back on 5, step back and pop that knee on 6. 6. So, let's take it back a step. You've done your full turn step. We're going to make that scissor quarter cross, hinge half, and carry on with that lunge. So we go scissor quarter cross, hinge half, cross, rock, recover, back 3/8, half, back with that pop. Did we get it? Let's do it one more time. And then we'll take it from the top. We have that scissor quarter cross, 4, 5, 6. So scissor quarter cross, hinge half, cross, rock, recover, step back 3/8, half, back, pop. Let's take it from the top. I'm sure you're all doing fantastic. We make that quarter diamond. We go cross, side, back, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, half, 2, 3, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full, turn, step. Scissor, quarter, cross, hinge, half, cross, rock, recover, back, 3/8, back, pop. Yeah? With the counts, let's do it. Jetty Road, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Coaster, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Twinkle, 2, 3. Cross, 5, 6. Coaster, 2, 3. Turn, 5, 6. Scissor, 2, 3. Hinge, 5, 6. Lunge, 2, 3. Turn, pop, 6. From here, you're going to step your left foot forward on 1, and you're going to make a full turn over that left shoulder for 2, 3. So you're going to make a half turn stepping right back on 2, half turn stepping left forward on 3. From here, you go into a cross rock side with that right foot crossing over on 4, recovered on the left on 5, stepping right to the side on 6. Okay, so that bit is quite fast. So you've done your pop facing 6 o'clock. And it just, you only do that pop, as I said, so you've got the momentum to do that turn over your left. So if we step down that left on 1, we're going to go straight into that full turn cross rock side. Okay, stepping left down, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, rock, 4, 5, step side 6. Yeah, and one more time. We're going to step down, four, five, six. So it's one, two, three, rock, four, five, six. Yeah? And carry on from here. You're going to cross your left over right and point right side on one, two. You're going to hold for count three. And you're just going to unwind a full turn for four, five, as you rock out to that left side on six. So we go four, five, recover, six. Okay? So that was a full one-today turn there. So crossing your left over on one, point right to side on two, hold for count three, and then just unwinding with a little side rock recover for four, five, six. So we go four, rock, five, recover, six. Yeah? Let's take that from you've done your knee pop facing 6 o'clock. So we're going to set that left foot forward. So we go one, two, three, rock, recover, side, cross point, unwind, rock, recover. Yeah? And again, we've done that pop with that left knee. We're going to travel forward with the left. Four, five, six, so step, half, half, cross, rock, recover, side, cross point, hold, unwind, side, rock, recover. Yeah, I'm just going to quickly check the chat, see how we're getting on with this, if there's any other comments. Jose, behave. We've got Mary McPartland as well joining us. Hi, Mary. Melissa Miller, Nancy, Frederic. Wow, yous are all joining me. Feeling overwhelmed here. We've got Hayes from Canada, Norway, France, the Netherlands. Well, no complaints as yet from what I can see, so I'm presuming yous are all still following me. Oh, Yvette. Hi, my biggest fan in Belgium. So, let's see. Let's take it from the top and we shall then carry on. JP, I've just seen your comment about the snake. Wow. Hola Juan, ¿cómo va? ¿Todo bien? Vale. Bueno, from the top. Diamond quarter turn, we go cross, side, back, back, side, forward, coaster, two, three, half, two, three, twinkle, two, three, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full, turn, step, scissor, quarter, cross, hinge, half, cross, lunge, rock, back, half, half, pop, step, half, half, cross, rock, cross point, hold, unwind, rock, recover. How did we do? Good? We'll try it with the counts and then we shall carry on. We're nearly finished. Wall one. We're going to do that quarter diamond. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Coaster, two, three. Turn, five, six. Twinkle, two, three. Cross, five, six. Coaster, two, three, turn, five, six, scissor, two, three, hinge, five, six, rock, two, three, half, pop, six, turn, two, three, rock, five, six, point, two, three, turn, five, six. Carrying on from here, you're going to make a weave to that right side, crossing your left over on one, right to the side on two. Cross your left behind on three. Four, five, six. You're going to do a right side rock, recover behind. So rocking right out to side on four. Recover onto left on five. Crossing your right behind on six. Okay? So if we take that weave, crossing with the left, we go cross, side, behind, rock, recover, behind. And with the counts, it's getting exciting, really music time. Not. We go one, two, three, four, five, six. Carrying on from here for your last section, I think. You'd think I wrote this dance or something, and I'm not in the toilet. But We're going to make a quarter turn to your left, stepping forward on one. For two, three, you're going to make a three-quarter unwind. So you're going to cross your right over and unwind on count three, keeping the weight on that left foot. Four, you're going to sway out to the right side on four. Five, you're going to sway to the left side. And six, you're going to bring your right beside your left and go up on the balls of your feet and then step down on your right. Popping that left knee forward ever so slightly, angling to the diagonal, is actually ready to start your diamond again. So, you've just done your side rock recover behind. So your last six is a quarter turn stepping left forward on one. Two, three, you're gonna make that three quarter unwind, all facing back to 6 o'clock. Four, five is a simple sway right, left. Four, five. And six is just a slow drag in beside to your left and go up in those balls of your feet and come down ever so slightly for you to start the dance again. That's us finished the dance. Finished, complete, finito. So, let's take it from the top. We are gonna do that quarter diamond. We go cross, side, back, side, forward, coaster, two, three, turn, five, six, twinkle, two, three, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full, turn, step, scissor, quarter, cross, hinge, half, cross, rock, recover, back, 3/8, half, pop, step, full, turn, cross, rock, cross, point, hold, unwind, weave to the right, cross, side, behind, rock, side, recover, behind, quarter, three quarter, pivot, one, two, up. Yeah? Let's do it again. Do it another time with the steps, once with the count, and then we'll try wall two. Then I'll tell you the restart, but as I said, the restart's on wall one, so once it's done, you can just enjoy the track. So, the quarter diamond, we go cross, side, back, side, forward coaster, half turn, left twinkle, cross quarter back coaster, full turn forwards, step, scissor quarter, hinge, half, cross, rock, recover, back, 3/8, half, pop, step, full turn, cross, rock, side, cross point, unwind, weave, two, three, rock, recover behind, quarter, three quarter, and wind, sway together. Perfect. With the counts, then we shall try wall two. Four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, twinkle, two, three, four, five, six, coaster, two, three, turn, five, six, scissor, two, three, hinge, five, six, rock, two, three, turn, five, six, drop, two, three, rock, five, six, point, two, three, unwind, five, six, weave, two, three, rock, five, six, quarter, two, three, sway, five, six. All right, I'm just gonna quickly check the comments. And let's see what's happening here. Is everyone happy with wall one? Give me a little thumbs up if you're happy with wall one. Stephanie, je ne peux pas parler français. What else we got here? We've got Michelle. Still lots of people joining us, so hi if you've only just joined. And thank you to those that have persevered throughout the teach. So, taking about 25 minutes so far, so I think we're doing good for the time. Oh, there's someone done the dance. Love the music and the dance. Thanks, Connie. I'm sure you learned that at the CBAs. Now, let's see. Heather, you can just do sign language in your next video. Right, let's get back to it. I'm so easily distracted, it's unbelievable. So, wall two, let's get cracking. We're going to make that quarter diamond to the left side. So we go cross, side, back, back, side, forward. Coaster, two, three, half, pivot together. Yeah, let's do that again. So we make that quarter diamond. We go cross, side, back, back, side, forward, forward. Coaster, two, three, half, pivot together. From here, your left twinkle into your cross quarter back coaster step. Crossing that left over for the twinkle. Four, five, six. So twinkle, two, three, cross quarter, six. From here, left coaster step into that full turn forward with the step. Half, half, step. Okay, so let's do up to there from the top. We go cross, side, back. Back, side, forward. Coaster, two, three, half, sweep together. Twinkle, two, three, cross, quarter, back, coaster. Step, full, turn, step. Yeah? Let's do it with the counts up to there. I know we'll feel that we're repeating ourselves, but it's always nice to familiarise yourself with another wall. Usually, when I'm learning my dances, I'll face this way. Why? I don't know. When my clock is here with my faces. But I'll always start facing the washing machine. So everything's a bit back to front for me. But I just thought that this looks a bit more presentable for the video as opposed to the big grey wall and the door and the rooms, etc. So we're going to start again. Wall two. This time with the counts up to that full turn step. We go. One. Two, three, four, five, six. Coaster, two, three, turn, five, six. Twinkle, two, three, cross, five, six. Coaster, two, three, turn, five, six. From here, your scissor quarter, cross, hinge, half turn into that lunge. We go scissor, quarter, cross, hinge, half, cross. Lunge, step, back. And this is where you go into that pop with your 3/8, half that pop. Okay? So if we face 6 o'clock with your right foot forward, we'll make that scissor quarter cross to your right. 4, 5, 6. So scissor, quarter, cross, hinge, half, cross, rock, recover, sit back, 3/8, half that pop. Beautiful. I can visualise it all in my head, just doing that little pop with a little bit of attitude there. Let's try it from the top, adding into that so that we'll all be facing 12 o'clock for the next part of the dance. 4, 5, 6, cross, side, back, back, side, forward, coaster, 2, 3, half, 2, 3, twinkle, 2, 3, cross, quarter, back, coaster, step, full, turn, step. Scissor, quarter, cross, hinge, half, cross, rock, recover, step back, 3/8, half, pop. Yeah. Let's do it with the counts, and then we'll carry on. We're more than halfway through wall two, so let's just keep it going. We're going to quarter diamonds at the left side. 4, 5, 6, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Coaster, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Twinkle, 2, 3. Cross, 5, 6. Coaster, 2, 3. Turn, 5, 6. Scissor, 2, 3. Hinge, 5, 6. Rock, 2, 3. Turn, pop, 6. From here, I'm carrying on. This is when we step down that left into that full turn cross rock side. For your next 6. So we step left on 1, turn 2, 3, cross rock 4, 5, 6. Cross point, full unwind, cross 1, 2, go 3, turn 4, rock 5, recover 6. Alright, so you've done that pop, you're going to make that full turn over that left shoulder, 4, 5, 6, so turn 2, 3, rock 4, 5, 6, cross point. 2, 3, turn 4, rock 5, recover 6. Yeah? There's that 6 again. We're going to weave to the right side, cross side behind, rock recover behind. Cross on the left over we go, 1, 2, 3, rock 4, 5 behind, 6. Quarter turn to your left, into that 3/4 unwind, taking you back to this 12 o'clock wall. Remember, it is only a 2-wall dance. So, we go quarter 1, unwind 2, 3, sway 4, 5 together, 6. Weights back in my right foot so that I can start with that diamond again. Let's try the back wall again. That's because I was looking at that camera again. Let's try the back wall. And we are going to do, from the top, let's try 2 walls joined up, all right? So back wall, front wall, and then I'll tell you when the restart comes in. So we're gonna go cross 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, twinkle 2, 3, cross 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6, rock 2, 3, turn pop 6, turn 2, 3, rock 5, 6, point 2, 3, turn 5, 6, weave 2, 3, rock 5, 6, quarter 2, 3, sway 5, and again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, twinkle 2, 3, cross quarter 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 2, 6, scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6, rock 2, 3, turn pop 6, turn 2, 3, rock 5, 6, point 2, 3, rock 5, 6, weave 2, 3, rock 5, 6, quarter and wind 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah? Good job. So I'm just going to quickly check everyone's comfortable. Let's have a little nosy. We've got Lorraine Tom's joined, Helen Miller, Julie Dixon. Yes, Sarah, I'm not as easily distracted as Jose. We've got Jill McCready, hello everyone. Anne-Marie, nice to see the Classy Birds joined us. Jetty, you're happy, perfect. So, now, the tag, not the tag, that would be cheating. We have a restart on wall 1 after 48 counts. So 48 counts is when you do your point and unwind. You just start the dance again. So if we do wall 1, up to there, you're going to have that restart. Yep, you guessed it, facing the back. So, wall 1, essentially. Quarter diamond, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, twinkle 2, 3, cross 5, 6, coaster 2, 3, turn 5, 6, scissor 2, 3, hinge 5, 6, rock 2, 3, back pop 6, step 2, 3, rock 5, 6, point 2, 3, 4, 5, stop. This is your restart, alright? Wall 1, after 48 counts, you'll get to your point hold, unwind side rock recover, and you're going to start the dance again. Are we confident? I'm hoping you're all saying yes. Right, let's do it. Are we doing music? I'm excited. So, Keep Holding On by Jetty Road is the name of the track. We chose the name Jetty Road after the artist because there was dances similar with Keep Holding On, etc. So, I'm just going to pop this music here so it's slightly louder for you. And yeah, so you're going to start on the word diamonds, hence why we have started the dance with a diamond. All right,
Here we go. Good luck.
Four, five, six.
Forward coaster. Unwind. Twinkle. Cross quarter back coaster. Full turn step. Scissor quarter. Hinge half. Rock. 3/8 for that pop. Full turn forward with a cross rock. Cross point. Here we go. Restart. Diamond. Forward coaster. Pencil half. Left twinkle. Cross quarter coaster. Full turn forward. Scissor quarter. Hinge half. Rocket. 3/8 to a pop. Full turn forward. Cross rock and cross point. Unwind. Side rock. Weave. Cross. Side. Behind. Rock. Recover. 3/8. Sway it. Start again. Forward coaster. Twinkle. Cross quarter coaster. Full turn forward. Scissor quarter. Hinge half. Forward rocks. Behind half of the box. Full turn. Cross rock. Cross point. Unwind. Weave. Sweep it to the back. Sway it out. Here we go, coaster. Pencil. Twinkle. Cross quarter back. Full turn forwards. Scissor quarter. Hinge half. Forward rock. 3/8. Half back pop. Full turn. Cross rock. Monitoring. Weave. 3/8. Sway. Left twinkle. Cross quarter back. Full turn. Scissor quarter. Hinge half. Rock. Up.
Take it to the front, unwind. Beautiful, well done. I'm not quite sure if I have to do it again, so I'm just gonna quickly send a message off to Jose. Oh, wrong Jose. Just to ask, just whilst I'm waiting on a response. Again, a huge thanks to Jonathan for sponsoring the website. If you've not already visited the website, then the scripts that we've, from the dances we've taught, along with these actual teachies, will be uploaded onto the website. So, there's Jose said yes. So perfect, we're gonna do it again. This time I'm not going to talk through it, these are on your own. Just going back, as I said, the website is fantastic. You know, the hard work that's been put in from Daniel, Jose, JP, and of course Jonathan, to get that up and running. So huge thanks to you guys. Let's see, what else I need to mention? If you haven't already seen, Line Dancer Radio are working alongside ourselves in order to promote the tracks that we're using. So be sure to tune in there. And if anyone is wanting to make a donation for the teachers you're getting from myself, from anyone else that is coming on the show, whether it's this week, next week, 2 weeks, whatever, then you can head over to Line Dance Foundation and make a donation to the LDF, who have been helping a lot of our friends in the line dance community in this hard time. So, let's see. Music once again, and then I'll let you get back to your evening. So, Jetty Road, choreographed by myself and Carl Harry Winston. Here we go. Remember, restart wall one, facing the back wall after 48 counts. Four, five, six. Diamonds and gold, yeah, they sparkle and shine like the stars in your eyes on a clear winter's night. You're sweet in a sense, you glow so bright like the moth queen will draw to the light. Just unwind to the front. Beautiful. Well done, and with 15 minutes left to spare. So, as I said, everyone's showing you like their family, their dog, etc. I actually live alone. I know, feel sorry for me. No pets, no parents here, the other side of the town. So I'm trying to think as to what I can show you. Let's see, how do I turn this camera? So, well, my hallway, I normally have a dining table in my kitchen. However, I don't know if any of you have been following Tina Argyle's fancy dress on a Friday. I don't know if anyone's seen my photo that I put up on Friday for the pirate on Treasure Island. If you didn't, I'm just gonna move some stuff out of the way. This was my treasure. Yep. So I do live alone, but I do like to make sure that I don't run out of anything, especially when I have friends coming over to visit, etc. So one of the first things I got when I moved into my house, let me take you upstairs, was a beautiful diamond painting from one of the women that essentially has seen me dancing since I started nearly 15 years ago at the age of 10. So Bridget Strachan runs a country club, etc. And she's watched me grow up and she was really proud of me getting my first house. So she spent hours upon hours making me this. How beautiful is that? So that is supposed to be fudge. So that was nice. And I have a little fudge there as well. So I do like a pug. But yeah, I'm not even, my bedroom's like over there. I'm definitely not showing you that. Maybe next week. But until then, happy dancing, stay safe, and reach out if you ever need a chat. Thank you.